Department of Justice has some recommendations for Nashville following the shooting death of a black man by a Metro police officer.
News Channel 5's Kimberly Davis explains why the DOJ was asked to step in and help mediate tensions between police and the black community.
They're called America's Peacemakers, and they visited Nashville after Gideon's Army released its Driving While Black report right here in front of the old historic courthouse. And tensions grew between the black community and Metro Police after the shooting death of Jacquees Clements. Now they have some recommendations for Nashville to try and help some of that tension.
It became very clear that there was a perception of bias and discrimination.
Inherent bias is a term Gideon's Army uses to describe the Metro Police Department. Last year, the group released its Driving While Black report, a report that appeared to show many Metro traffic stops were motivated by racial profiling.
If all we're going to talk about is if there really is bias, we're also losing sight of the fact that the perception of bias has such a profound effect on a community's trust with the police that it's almost beside the point.
Metro Police insists the racial disparities in the Driving While Black report are not the result of racial bias, but rather increased police presence in high crime areas where a high percentage of African Americans live. That's part of the reason the Metro Human Relations Commission asked the Department of Justice for help.
Citizen participation in policing is a strategy for resolving or alleviating some of the mistrust or perceptions of bias and discrimination.
The Department of Justice gave Metro recommendations to resolve some of the mistrust of Metro Police within the black community. One of the recommendations was a Citizens Police Advisory Board.
The commission actually made an earlier recommendation. We made a recommendation back in November for the creation of a task force.
Now the commission is hoping some action will be taken soon.
I think we're now at the critical stage, right? What are we going to do?
Kimberly Davis, News Channel 5.
Mayor Megan Berry also wants to bring in a New York-based policing project to do some training here in Nashville. Police Chief Steve Anderson says he met with representatives from that group and thinks their program would be good for the city.